How to share WhatsApp group link without admin. Hi everyone, this is Kit and welcome back to another video. And on today's video, we will see how we can share WhatsApp group link without admin. So without any further ado, let's get started. Here, to share a WhatsApp group link without being an admin, the group must have the invite to group via link feature enabled by an admin. If the admin have enabled this feature, you can share the group link with others, and here's how you can do it. So first of all, launch the WhatsApp and go to that specific group chat. After you go to that group chat, tap on the three dots from the top right corner and then tap on group info here. Scroll down a bit and under this add member option, they have invite via link. Tap on it. For that, your group must have a name. After that, here it says you can send link via WhatsApp. So this is the link of your WhatsApp group. You can either copy this link and share it with other platform, or you can simply share this link via WhatsApp. Now, once you have the link, you can copy it or share it directly with others via WhatsApp, email, or any other methods. Anyone who click on the link will be able to join the group as long as the link is valid and the group is not set to admin only for joining. And remember, the group admin controls whether the link can be shared or not. If you're not an admin and the group settings doesn't allow you sharing, you can be able to get or share the link without admin permission. Some groups may have a time limited or expired link depending on settings. If you're not an admin and the option is not available to you, you will need to ask an admin to share the link with others. So that's how you can share WhatsApp group without admin. And that's all for this video. Hope this video was helpful. If you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos.